Hover travel began operations between Ryde and Southsea in 1965, and is now the only passenger-carrying hovercraft service in Europe. The island has always had a strong connection to hovercraft, with the earliest prototypes and early production models being built on the island in nearby East Kent. During World War II, it was utilised as a Red Cross hospital before becoming a hotel once again.
Hot fava.